Secretary Lai for Public Health Services Team, Asek Maria Rosario Barrieri. Asek will now deliver the message.
Good afternoon, everybody. We apologize for the delay in our press conference for today. DOH reports 10 new COVID-19 patients, cases up to 20. This is our update for today. The Department of Health reported 10 new confirmed cases of the coronavirus disease 2019 or COVID-19 on top of the 4 new cases announced yesterday, March 8, 2020. This brings the total number of confirmed cases in the country to 20. All test results from the new cases were released today after samples were collected on March 6, 7, and 8. The Epidemiology Bureau of DOH is currently conducting comprehensive contact tracing activities for these cases. DOH is also currently in coordination with concerned local government units and Centers for Health Development for localized response and implementation of infection prevention and control measures. DOH has deployed additional surveillance teams to expedite contact tracing of the new cases. Rest assured that DOH is maximizing all channels, including coordinating with the Philippine National Police, other stakeholders, and government agencies to immediately identify and isolate, if needed, those who may have had contact with the confirmed cases, our secretary said. Updates on contact tracing and details of the new cases from cases number 7 to 10. All cases reported yesterday are stable and still admitted at the different hospitals, specifically at the Makati Med for our patient number 7, from St. Luke's Medical Center Global City for our patient 8, the Medical City for our patient 9, and St. Luke's Medical Center Quezon City for patient 10, respectively. DOH also reported that patient 7 is a foreign national with no residence here in the Philippines, while patient 8 is a resident of Pasig City, and patient 9, on the other hand, is also a foreign national with residence in Marikina City, and patient 10 is a resident of Quezon City. As of 12 p.m. today, the Epidemiology Bureau of DOH has identified a total of 468 contacts of patients 4 to 10, of which 113 have already been assessed. 107 interviewed contacts have been placed under home quarantine, while 6 had been categorized as patients under investigation and placed under isolation at various health facilities. DOH urges all individuals who will be contacted by surveillance teams to fully cooperate in the investigation and contact tracing activities. Individuals with known history of known exposure to a positive patient and or history of travel to areas with local transmission with mild symptoms such as fever, dry cough, fatigue, productive phlegm, sore throat, headache are advised to self-isolate and be home quarantined for 14 days. Those presenting severe and critical symptoms need to be immediately admitted to health facilities. They are urged to get in touch with DOH and call the designated hotline at 028-651-7800, local 1149 to local 1150 for appropriate management and referral.